You can also do it on candy or rubber bands by like writing his name. But you have to be good at spelling. Sense like Fryans or something.